Yeah. How do you know when she's done and ready for the next bite?
Because you can see that she's no longer holding anything in her mouth.
I guess, like, because I keep moving.
No, it's just...
She's used to you in the backyard, I think. Maybe she's also used to the camera being in your hand. Look at the tail twitches.